Alright, so the Pokemon anime finally revisit Porygon after a controversial ban. And it's not quite as you expect. And in the article, he said that the anime made a tribute to Porygon, but to be honest, if you guys remember the trailer for Pokemon Masters, yep, a phone that look like Porygon. Oh well, it's better than nothing. So I know it's a quick video, but I just want you guys to know what they did with Porygon now, and yeah.